Good morning, my hello cats.
Good morning, my wild cats.
Buenos dias, my hello cats.
Buenos dias, my wild cats.
Today is Friday, March 31st, and it is Fantastic News Friday. And it is V-Bucks Day, too.
So, let's do some V-Bucks.
Yeah. Sorry.
You start.
No last name.
Hector? Her bullet in room 43.
Elise Rivera in Ms. Bloom's class.
Josie Ellis and Miss Lemke. Kelly Butler and Miss Lemke's.
Dylan Decker in room 49.
No last name. Alice Linvis is in room 43.
No last name.
Let's stick to the bottom here. Stephanie Goldman in room 43.
Seth Ellis in room 49.
No last name. Abigail Bloman in room 43.
L. Keen Jones in room 49.
Come down for your B-Buck reward.
What do we have for lunch today?
For lunch today, we are having pepperoni calzone with three cheese capaveri, some butter and jelly sandwich with sides of steamed broccoli, baby carrots, and apples and pears.
What do we have for breakfast tomorrow?
Monday, we are having a surprise for breakfast. I hope it's Cinnamon Minis. Do we have any birthdays?
We do. We have Alexander Petrillo in fifth grade, Ania Hertz in third grade, Xavier Patterson in first grade, and Katira Dean in fourth grade, Jasmine Torres Della in kindergarten, and Edwin Chiquito Gomez in kindergarten. And sorry, Jasmine Torres Della in second grade. Happy birthday. Don't forget to come on down to the office for your birthday surprise. Stand up for the pledge in English. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Keep standing for the Wahida Creed. We are the Wahida community. We honor and respect each other. We are safe and kind. We believe in justice. We work hard to excel in learning. We're all different, and that's what makes us great.
Have a fantastic
Friday, everybody.
Bye.
Say, it's who I am, gotta live my dream my own way.